Good morning. Open your cameras, please. Good morning, good morning. Okay, let's start with the class. Because if not, we are not having enough time, okay? Okay, let's start to share my screen. And
hello, teacher.
Hello, you are going to pay attention, okay? Okay, can you see the presentation?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much. So listen, we are going to do this. When you see a monkey, you are going to snap. Do it, please. When you see a monkey, you are going to snap. When you see a clown, you are going to clap. Like this.
A circus clown?
When you see a clown, you are going to clap. When you see a flower, you are going to jump. But if you are in a place, limited space, you are going to do this, jump, okay? Again, when you see a monkey, you are going to snap, snap. When you see a clown, you are going to clap. And when you see a flower, you are going to jump. Okay? We are going to do it as fast as we can. Okay? Are you ready? I am going to tell you. Monkey, clown, flower, monkey. Oh, clown, clown, flower. And you are going to do what I told you. Okay? Monkey, snap, clap, and jump like this. So I need everybody turn on your microphones. Everybody turn on your microphones. Okay? Because I want to hear. I want to hear you snapping, clapping, and jumping. So as fast as we can. One, two, three. Okay, clown. Flower. Clown. Monkey. Flower. Flower. Clown. Monkey. Clown. Flower. Monkey, flower, flower, clown, monkey. Come on, wake up, wake up. Okay, let's do it one more time, but faster, okay? One, two, three. Clown, flower, clown, monkey, flower, flower, clown, monkey. Monkey, flower, flower, clown, and monkey. Okay, ¿ya despertaron? Okay, thank you very much. Turn off your microphones, please. Thank you. Excellent. Turn up your microphones, please. Excellent. Thank you very much. I can hear Italia. Turn off your microphones. Thank you. Okay. So I am going to show you the end in mind for today's class. And you will need your learning log. Ay. Not this one. This one. Wait. Okay, so the end in mind for today's class is to make use of definite and indefinite articles to complete sentences, okay? We have been practicing the definite and indefinite articles in the last week and on your support sessions on Friday, okay? So we are going to continue with this. Right now, this is the same presentation we used the last week. But right now, I need you to participate through the chat. I am going to open the chat. Wait a moment. And you are going to write a sentence using a definite or indefinite article, whatever you want to. But pay attention. You cannot repeat the sentences, okay? So if you see a sentence, you have to change it, okay? I am going to read out loud the sentences, and I will say if they are correct or incorrect, okay? Okay, it's ready. The chat, it's ready for you to write. So you can start. I will give you 1 minute to participate in the chat. Please write your sentence using a definite or indefinite article. Go ahead. I see an apple. Okay, apple with double P. Ricardo. The moon is beautiful. Okay, Eric. Thank you very much. Alfonso, good. Sophie, good, thank you. Yesterday I ate an apple, okay, thank you. I eat an orange, correct, Melanie. Yesterday I saw a bird, thank you. Chuy, Trujano, good. My house, a house, is the best. I go to my house because... Okay, Aaron, you are not using a definite and indefinite article, Aaron. Your sentence is incorrect, okay? I'm sober. Zafiro, a bird of color blue. Okay, thank you. I touched the money, correct, the last week. Okay, they are this beautiful. I always ride a bike. I see a horse. I breathe the air. The sun is shiny. Excellent, all of you. Excellent, I have a cat. Okay, I'm gonna stop the chat. I see a dog, okay. Thank you, Aaron. I'm gonna stop the chat. Thank you very much for your participation. I can see that you already know how to use a definite and indefinite article. You are not having problems. Right now, I am going to explain you the activities from your learning log, and you are going to do them when the class finishes. So I need you to open your learning log, please, everybody, on page 38, okay? Everybody on page 38. And Aaron, can you turn on your microphone and help me to read the instructions in the activity number?
Yes, teacher. Read Red's say email to you. Write your name on the line and say which course you think he should take.
Okay, excellent. So it says that they are asking you to write your name in this line first. Then you are going to read the email and you are going to say or write in this space on the right, which course you think Brad should take, okay? ¿Qué curso creen que deba tomar? After reading this email, okay? In the activity number 2, you are going to complete the 8 sentences you have here with definite and indefinite articles or nothing when it is not necessary. ¿Alguien tiene abierto su micrófono, chicos? Ciérrenlo, por favor. Okay. So in the activity number 2, it is related with this email, okay? You are going to complete the sentence. As you can see in the instruction, it says, without looking at the email, write the, a, or an, or nothing in the space to complete the sentences, okay? So no problems with activity number one and number two? No problems? No, okay. In the page 39, you have an explanation about definite and indefinite articles. This explanation, I already gave it to you the last week, okay? And we were practicing a lot, even in the support sessions. So in the activity number three, Trujano, turn on your microphone and help me to read the instruction, please.
Yes, teacher. Get into pairs. Write and the or nothing in the blanks.
Okay, so you are going to do almost the same as the activity number two, but these are normal sentences. You have 9 sentences, okay? And you have to complete them with definite and indefinite articles or nothing, okay? A, N, the or nothing. No problems here? I need you to tell me if you are in doubt, if you have questions. No? Diana, no problems?
No.
Okay. Who else? Pabello is here? I am with 6A, sorry. Leo, are you here?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Everything is clear, Leo? No problems?
What?
Everything is clear? No problems? You don't have questions?
No.
Okay. Thank you very much. So right now, we are going to focus in the activity number one. We are going to do this activity online, the activity number four. But I need your total attention, okay? The activity number four, it says, work with a classmate. So I am going to divide the class in pairs, okay? In a moment, I am going to divide the class in pairs. Write questions about your classmate's possible summer plans. For example, are you taking a summer course? Write the answers your classmate gives. Remember to use articles correctly. So we are going to write 2 questions. Everybody, we are going to write 2 questions. And when I divide the class in pairs, you are going to ask these questions to your classmate. And you have to write the answer. Is it clear? Yes? Sure?
Okay. Yes, teacher.
So copy the questions with me. The first question you must have in this column, it is, what are your plans for this summer? Okay, and the second question you are going to have, if you could travel anywhere, where would you go and why? Okay? So here you have 2 questions. I am going to give you 1 minute to copy these 2 questions. And then I will start to divide the class in pairs. I am going to monitor that you are working, okay? So go ahead, 1 minute.
Give me time that I could make time for your love. I'm hot on the outside, but if you see inside. I'm sour candy, so sweet and yet I'm angry, yeah. Sour candy, yeah. I'm super psycho, like a crazy winter and the lights low. Sour candy, yeah. Take a bite, it's a sour candy. Take a bite.
Okay, ready? Are you ready? Ready? Can I erase the questions? Time's over. Okay. What are your plans for this summer? And if you could travel anywhere, where would you go and why? I have to stop sharing this. Okay. I need you to be very responsible. And when I divide the class in pairs, focus in the activity. Okay? Focus in the activity. So, les va a parecer unirse a grupos pequeños y le van a decir que sí, ¿vale? Cuando tengan menos de un minuto, les va a aparecer el aviso. Les queda un minuto, ¿ok, chicos? Ahí va. ¿Por qué se van? ¿Por qué se van?
Teacher, I don't find my book.
¿Por qué? ¿Quién me dijo eso?
Yo, Jaime.
Ay, Jaime. Ok, crear sesiones. 1, 2, 3. Algunas sesiones van a quedar de 3, chicos. Anota nada más una respuesta, ¿ok? Va, 1, 2, 3. Are you working? Are you
working? I say to all of the question.
Okay, focus in the questions because you are not having a lot of time, eh?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Sophie, ¿sí están trabajando?
No se escucha a mí.
Ahí. ¿Ya están trabajando ahí?
No, miss.
Apúrense, chicos. Si no tienes tu libro, Ricardo, puedes hacerlo en una hoja mientras para que no pierdan tiempo, ¿vale?
Sí, miss.
Ok, Sophie, ask the questions to Ricardo and write the answers, ¿ok? Ok.
What are your plans for this summer?
Go to Veracruz. Alfonso.
Yes.
What are your plans for this summer?
Play too much video games.
And watch Netflix.
What, teacher?
Watch Netflix.
Ah. More video games.
¿Tú, Leonardo?
No.
Are you working? Hello.
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Okay. Focus in the answers because you are not having a lot of time, eh?
Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Entonces, es, I want to go to the beach. I want to go to United States. Yes, Sofía.
Yes.
Are you working? Hello. Okay. You are having 60 seconds, okay? ¿A dónde se fue Tati? Se nos
fue. I don't know, teacher.
Some of them already returned to the whole class. Okay, we have 10 seconds. You have to click to return, okay, Neri? Bye. What do you think about this activity? How was this activity?
It's good, teacher. It's good.
Good teacher.
Good teacher.
Did you like it?
Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. It was like, it was easier, no, for you to listen to the answers and write them, no?
Yes.
Okay. So it is supposed that you already have the activity number 4. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Diego, turn on your microphone, Diego Ignacio, turn on your microphone and read me the question number 1 and the answer that you have, please.
What are your plans for this summer? Answer, very good.
Who answered you?
Italia.
Okay. Le estás preguntando que cuáles son tus planes para este verano. No puede decir nada más. Very good. Okay. So you have to complete that answer. Neri, can you turn on your microphone and read me the second question with the answer that you have, please?
Teacher, I don't have.
You don't have? Okay. No. Question number 1. Do you have it?
No, teacher.
Oh, what did you do? Okay, don't worry. Sebastian, turn on your microphone and share with us the question number 1 and the answer that you have, please.
Play too much video games.
Okay, very much. Cesar, can you share with us the answer in the question number 2, please?
What are your plans for this summer? Go to the beach.
And the number 2, the number 2, Cesar, please.
What are your plans for this summer? Go to the beach.
No, la 2 era, ¿a dónde puedes viajar? Esa era la 2.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go and go on the beach because it's beautiful.
Okay, thank you very much. Cesar, Mateo, can you share with us a question 2 and the answer, please?
If you could travel anywhere, where would you and why? I go to the beach because it's beautiful.
Okay, you have the same answer. Melanie, can you share with us a question number 2 and the answer, please?
Yes. Go to Paris because I like that place.
Okay. Now, I need you to read your answers. Everybody read your answers. Are you using the definite and indefinite articles? Can you identify the articles in your sentences? Just in the answers. Because that was the objective of question and answer. No, Alfonso. And Melanie, I could check that your answer also, it doesn't contain the definite or indefinite articles. So
only one answer, teacher.
What?
I have only one answer.
Okay, just read them and identify them. Just read them and identify them, okay? That was the objective. So remember that you have to follow the instructions, okay? Right now, you already have the necessary resources to complete those two pages. The page, wait, because I forgot. 38 and 39, okay? You already have the activity number 4. So right now I am going to explain you the evaluable activity of today, okay? Wait, I'm going to share my screen. Can you see it, Cesar?
Yes, teacher.
Me?
What?
Zoom me sacó de la sesión y no pude hacer la actividad.
Oh, no te preocupes.
A mí también.
No te preocupes. Sí, vi que algunos tuvieron problema de conexión. No te preocupes, solo trate de responder esas dos preguntas con algún miembro de tu familia, ¿ok?
Sí, miss.
Thank you very much, Marichuy, for letting me know. Now, this is the valuable activity of today. It is not already, it isn't in the platform yet, okay? It is not there yet. I am going to upload it when the class finishes, okay? But as you can see, it is very, very, very easy. You have to complete those 10 sentences with definite and indefinite articles. Now, you have two options. The first option, you can print and paste it in your notebook, take a photo and send it to me, or you can copy the 10 sentences, answer it, and send it to me. In both options, I need you to do this: margin, date, and title. Okay? I repeat, margin, date, and title. Teacher, tell me.
Teacher, what is the title?
Okay. The title, it is the evaluable activity. That is the title. Okay?
Thanks.
Teacher.
Tell me.
Can do this in computer?
No. I need you to do it in your... I am giving you two options. The first option, print, answer, and paste it in your notebook, or copy in your notebook. Those are the two options. Okay? You have to send me the photo by message. Now, questions about it? Questions? Speak now.
No?
Okay.